Hawks are back in Chicago for a few days of rest. They still have two more games to go on their eight-game road trip. And when they play their next home game on Saturday, it will have been 3.5 weeks since their last. That is a long time for those whose livelihood depends on the United Center being filled.
He is the sound of the United Center. But when the Hawks are on the road for 3.5 weeks, he is unemployed. So I took Frank Pellico around town to find him some part-time work. However, he's what they would call a specialty performer.
Nana was such a great lady. She lived to be 107.
Our Mass is ended. Let us go in peace to love and to serve the Lord. Have a great day.
Ultimately, I couldn't find Frank a place where he'd be paid, only a place where he'd be appreciated.
Hawks are back home on Saturday, by the way. Keep the faith, Frank.
And that was 8:30 in the morning.
Bulls home tonight against Detroit. They're going to honor Red Kerr at halftime. Big night at the United States.